you do not want to do it, ma'am, if you do not wear a mask, you can just leave. I don't want to hear this. I don't need to hear this. I'm asking you, please. Please, I am refusing you because you will not wear a mask. And you need to wear a mask to come in here. Lady, I have asthma. It's really bad. My inhaler is in my backpack. You want me to show it to you? Lady, I'm telling you, please, just leave. I'm on my lunch. You can leave. You can leave. I don't need to. You can leave before I have to call the cops. I am the manager. That's why I'm asking you, please leave. I do not have to answer that. I don't have to answer any questions. But you can leave. You can find that online yourself. And they're going to tell you, you need to wear a mask when you come in here. Both of you. I don't have to do anything. All I have to do is make food for people that are doing what we ask them to do.
As a manager,
nope.
I'm asking for corporate.
And as a manager, I'm asking you to please leave my restaurant.
So you're refusing me service?
I've already told you that you cannot. I cannot serve you without getting a mask.
I just want to get as many times as possible.
Okay, bye.
It's great.
Yeah.
You're breaking the law.
Thank you, Karen.
Like,
bye.
You're breaking the law.
I'm not doing nothing. I'm doing my job.
No,
bye. Have a nice day.